Welcome to the home of the brave.
Maybach music.
Rozay. So self-made.
What you done?
I can still count a meal without a money machine, nigga. Got on my darkest shades. This man is made. Inherit no riches. Jehovah's my witness. Physical fitness. Home economics. In the kitchen, digital scales producing the product. Cut the noose off my neck. Black runaway slave. In the coop with a tech. This the home of the brave. They wanna know names. They toting them things. Never wanted the fame. Just wanted a range. I needed some change. Mama needed a raise. She stayed in a rage. Hated minimum wage. I'm feeling the same. All these criminals paid. Wearing Bally's and gold. I'm selling dope. Shameless to say. And maybe one day I could put this pain away. Until then I'ma be a D-boy. I'm ashamed to say. I'm ashamed to say. Until then I'ma be a D-boy. I'm ashamed to say. Until then I'ma be a D-boy, I'm ashamed to say. Until then I'ma be a D-boy, I'm ashamed to say. Until then I'ma be a D-boy, I'm ashamed to say. Until then I'ma be a D-boy, I'm ashamed to say. Before I was a fetus, had the genes of a leader. I mean, look at my features, educating my teachers. I was calling them plays, you were still in the bleachers. Booby gave me the game, changed to give me some sneakers. Now I'm roaming the block, car missing the top. Meaning missing the roof, hope you listening, y'all. I was dealt a few blows, I felt a few lows. Even shed a few tears, I traveled that road. Went from walking on gravel, now I'm riding on Vogues. 50 M's in the bank, I get me 200, I'm gone. Still so close to the hood, I'm ashamed to say. All the money in the world can't take this pain away. It's just another story at the campfire. Of course, side seats with the franchise. I think about my niggas doing 25. Shining bright, who am I for you to criticize?
Shameless, what you done?
Until then, I'ma be a D-boy, I'm ashamed to say. Until then, I'ma be a D-boy, I'm ashamed to say. Until then I'ma be a D-boy, I'm ashamed to say. Until then I'ma be a D-boy, I'm ashamed to say. I'm smoking psychedelics, I hustle like a felon. Hottest record label, but still in all I'm chillin'. Not a crack in my voice, this young nigga so poised. First you stack you some money, then go to war with them boys. Anybody could get it, hand his mammy some tissue. Better ring the alarm, cause we bringin' them pistols. Have her singin' them songs, speakin' on sensitive issues. These emotional niggas, and most of them killers. They moving in silence, but they follow your Twitters. These the games that they play, they study your Instagram pictures. See, I live by the code that the mafia wrote. When he ran his mouth, me, I'd rather smoke. I'd rather listen. He had to ask permission. I had to make a way. I had to add commission. Until the day I'm slain, the commission remains. Net worth over a billion. I'm ashamed to say. Until then I'ma be a D-boy, I'm ashamed to say. Until then I'ma be a D-boy, I'm ashamed to say. Until then I'ma be a D-boy, I'm ashamed to say. Until then I'ma be a D-boy, I'm ashamed to say.
Maybach music.
Hi, my name is Michelle, and I just wanted to take a minute and share about Keith Brady, who is phenomenal. If you're not familiar with him, he's a freelance graphic designer, he's an illustrator, he does layout design. Like, he's really, really talented. Just everything creative and artistic, he's amazing and he excels at. You know, he does children's books, layouts for, you know, newsletters and magazines and children's books. He does commissions for different artwork. He does business logos, comic books. I mean, he really, like, just kind of dabbles in everything. And he's incredible at it. Like, he is so artistically talented. I'm insanely jealous. I just have a little small jewelry store online, and so I had him come up with a logo for it, and it is phenomenal. Like, it's perfect. It's so professional and just embodies everything that I wanted. And, you know, he was just fantastic at taking all my notes and things that I gave him and incorporating it into this logo that completely represents me. I love it. So if you haven't checked him out, I definitely recommend that you do so. I have some contact information here for anyone who's interested. Find him on Facebook at facebook.com/keith.brighty, and his name is K-E-I-T-H, Keith, and then period. Brighty is B-R-Y-D-I-E. So you can go, you can find him there. He's on DeviantArt if you want, at aphterbuck.deviantart.com. And obviously DeviantArt will have samples of his work, so you can go there, check it out. But seriously, go and find him and admire his work and then buy from him, because he's fantastic to work with. He does great work, and what more can you ask for?